sneakpunch.com.
This session, we're going to talk about the double left jab, right cross. Okay, basically you get your boxing stance, guard nice and high. Okay, so you push in with the double jab, come back with the right cross. Left hand comes back to your chin. Okay, you just a bit to rub, the weight nice and steady. That's it, so you push in, back, cross, and back. Nice and tidy, guard high, keep it up, over the top of the right cross. Okay, so you can back your opponent up with a double jab, push, one, two, and come in with the right cross. Okay, you can do it fast, nice and quick, or you can push in and make the right hand a power punch. Okay, so nice and hard, over the top of the right cross. Okay, you can also make that into a left hook as well, in that combination. So you push in with a double jab, one cross, and with that you rotate the weight from the front foot into the left hook. So if we just do it a bit quicker, push in, over with the left hook. One more time, you push in. Okay, and it's a really effective punch to throw when you are backing your opponent up. So if you push in with your double back foot, boom, boom, hit, it's very hard to get away from that left hook. It's a real good combination to back your opponent up. So you're pushing with that jab, right cross, and left hook. And time. Demonstration of the double left jab, right hand, and the double left jab, right hand, left hook. Okay, so we'll just do it on the pads first. Boom, 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 and right cross. Okay, again, what I was saying, push in with the double jab, get into punching range, and as you bring the left jab back, you come over the top of the right cross. Again, nice and long, make sure your shoulder's tucked in. Okay, so we'll do that again, fast. Nice and quick. Okay, one more. Okay, we'll do that with the left hook now. Okay, same thing. Bang, bang, cross. I'm in position, my weight's on this foot. So as you bring the right hand back, you come over the top of the left hook. Okay, so we'll just do that a little bit quicker. Bang, 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 over the top. And keeping your hand there, make sure your weight is in the middle, not too far over that front foot. Okay, we'll do that once more. Bang, 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 over the top. Okay, we'll do it in a spine position. Okay, the opponent's nice and tidy. As you push forward with a double jab, bang, bang. In position again, I'm right close, I come across with the right cross, my weight's distributed onto the front foot, come back with the left hook. Okay, if we just do that a bit quicker, again, bang, bang, cross, and hook. Fast again, we'll do it. Bang, bang, hook, cross. Okay, and time.